Piletec are the UK's specialist supplier of piling and foundation equipment for the construction, civil engineering and utilities sectors. The Piletec Cullvert Pullers are designed to assist in the jointing of culverts in different sizes and locations. Our brand new innovative design is quick to set up and easy to use. The unit consists of a double-acting RAM unit, 110-volt, 32-amp electrohydraulic power pack, certified single and double leg chains, a pulling beam, beam support clamps, and specially fabricated foot plates to suit various designs of culvert profiles. The unit has a fully adjustable pulling capacity of up to 20 tons. The Piletec Cullvert Puller is delivered to site and set up by one of our fully trained engineers. To use the Cullvert Puller, place the puller unit, power pack and generator in situ. Remove the pin and slide the prop into the puller unit to the lowest point. Push the lower front bar from its latch to the ground. Lift the front of the puller unit using the double handle and push backwards. The bar goes under the unit and lifts the wheels off the ground. Position the rear foot of the unit into the gap between the culverts. Lift the side cam lever to raise the back wheels off the ground and insert the pin in the top hole. Slide and raise the prop to the ceiling of the culvert and fit the collar assembly in place. Use the screw adjuster to tighten the prop to the ceiling of the culvert. Connect the hydraulic hoses to the puller unit and to the power pack. Connect the 110-volt 32-amp cable to the power pack and to the 6kVA generator. Start the generator. Press the start button on the power pack. Next, fully extend the ramp. Attach the beam support clamps to the roof of the culvert. Lift the pulling beam into place and attach the chains from the beam support clamps and adjust with the shortening clutches to the required height. Once the pulling beam is supported, attach the hooks from the double leg chains and shorten the chains as much as possible. We also supply a single leg chain to extend the existing chains, enabling the puller unit to be left in situ for several culverts. Retract the ram and pull the culvert into place. The pulling force or tonnage can be pre-set up to 20 tons by Piletec during installation or before delivery, depending on your manufacturer's recommendation. To reposition the unit, unscrew the prop adjuster and lower from the ceiling. Remove the collar assembly and lower the prop into the puller unit. Lower the back wheels to the floor and secure the pin in the bottom hole. Lift the front of the puller unit on the double handle and roll forwards. Moving the bottom bar under the unit, now lift the bar into its latch. This video is to be viewed in conjunction with the detailed written user guide. Think safety. If in doubt, please ask. Further information is available to download from the Ground Force Technical Library. Piletec, the UK's specialist supplier of piling and foundation equipment.